Our Football Friday Night Week 10 Play of the Week goes to both sides of the ball for Hart County High School as they defeated Franklin Simpson 28-7 to secure back-to-back district titles and are the only team in our area that remains undefeated going into the final week of the regular season. The Raiders will now host top-ranked Campbellsville, who suffered their first loss of the season tonight against Kentucky Country Day.